so much work to do. It's like getting really crunch time.
Their biggest fear, warm weather.
This is a setback. At the moment, the room is not so good.
Temperatures must be freezing or the hotel won't get good.
The guests are coming, so it has to be good.
This is the year the ICE Hotel crew will be tested to the limit.
To the mighty Tournai River. There was a time when the sound of dog sleds were all that broke the icy silence of the Arctic. Now, every spring, there's a different sound. The sound of the ice harvest.
Oh, wow.
Of the world's biggest ice and snow structure, the Ice Hotel. It has an astonishing...
I've seen that.
A lobby, a king-sized bar, luxury suites, and even a church. All made from the purest ice in the world. Each year, the Ice Hotel stands for 4 months, before it melts away and flows back into the river. Preparation for the next one, the Ice Hotel crew will harvest 3,000 of these.
Wonder how they get it so perfect. How they cut it so perfect.
To be stored over the summer. When winter comes, it's time for these guys to start all over again.